wanna love them. I'll do anything you ask me to. And if you want another kind of love, I'll wear a mask for you. If you want a partner, take my hand. Or if you want to strike me down in anger, here I stand. I'm your man. If you want a boxer, I will step into the ring.
Yes, you can.
I'll examine every inch of you. If you want to drive, climb inside. Or if you want to take me for a ride, you know you can. I'm your man. The moon's too bright, the chain's too tight, the beast won't go to sleep. I've been running through these promises to you that I made and I could not keep. Ah, but a man never got a woman back, not by begging on his knees. Or I crawl to you, baby, and I fall at your feet, and I howl at your beauty like the dog in heat, and I clog your heart, and I tear at your sheet. I'd say, please, I'm your man.
Oh, we have them all.
You good? Thank you.
Bill and Cheryl, I'm
very pleased to be here for your wedding ceremony. I'm very, very happy to see that you guys had this chance, and I'm happy that things are going well for you now. I know you've been through some hard times and you've had some hard knocks. I was there with you one time when you had your very hard knock, and you could remember things, but I hope you remember everything today. You remember the time I talked to Cheryl about the time that Phil hit his head in Nevada. You remember that? Okay. But I'm very pleased to be there. It was quite a ride going on this wheelchair over to the coast. It was almost as bad as going across the desert in Nevada. So I'm pleased to go there today, and I'm pleased I could make it across. And it turned out to be a gorgeous day today, a beautiful day. And I'm pleased to meet all your new friends here today. So thank you for inviting me.
Phil and Cheryl, we're really pleased to be invited. We are really, really happy for you guys.